I like to think if I was a boat, I'd be in my prime day. A little rusty, a little busted, but still out there fishing. So what she does, she goes out and catches skate. Skate, what the fishermen use, all the other fishermen use for bait. So it's this weird little flatfish, and they fill those blue buckets with skate. They leave in the sun for a couple days. You guys can get that. And the fish just love it. Best bait in town, caught by the 5J. So, I don't know, next time you're getting that lobster roll or fried fish, think about the 5J.
What's up?
Thank you, 5J's. You guys want to cruise by the Newport Shipyard where all the biggest yachts in the whole wide world go?
Yeah.
All right, we'll do that and then we'll set sail. This is kind of cool. I don't usually do this.
Oh, sorry. Let me decide for everybody.
You decide. It's your birthday. No. Come on.
We're going to toast or... We're going to toast, right?
Happy birthday
to somebody there.
That right there, the Christopher Andrew, that's one of my favorite fishing boats also. It's the last wooden fishing boat that leaves out of the state fish pier.
That's cool.
Nice little relic of the past. Okay, holy guacamole. Woo! Like I said, some of the biggest yachts in the world is the Newport Shipyard. And it really is like one of the premier shipyards in the world. Internationally, within the yachting community, if you talk to the Newport Shipyard, people are going to know what you're talking about. We got a couple of wild boats here today. So you see that little tiny white one there? The little white one between the two sailboats? I just want you all to know that's a massive boat. But right now it is completely dwarfed by Archimedes and, of course, Limitless. I don't know anything about Archimedes. But I'll tell you a little bit about Limitless. It was built back in 1999 by Wexner. He's the guy that owns Victoria's Secret and all those other whatever brands. So
that's pretty important.
So kind of a grade A dirt bag, but also a guy that builds really big boats. So this one, Limitless here, it was built as the largest boat in the world. She doesn't do much. She mostly just sits between here and St. Martin. And she takes up dock space. And then this white sailboat here. Big old catch. Catch for a schooner. It's a catch. She called Dell. She has the varnish on that alone is put your kid, my kid. See these big blue things here? Big blue structures. Those are marine travel bits. So those pull the boats in and out of the water. Kind of another treat. You see that big mast there? It's kind of cool. It's a boat called Georgia. Georgia was built by the Sydney Navy again back in 1991. She was the largest sailboat. She's now dwarfed by a yacht called Sailing Yacht A.